This is the Rick and Nick Show episode 5, so let's change the structure of the shows. We will have 4 parts, but some may be different. But we will still start with some knock jokes.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Juno. Juno who? Juno that I'm out here, right?
That is the story of my life with my wife. Until recently when I said I will love food again.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Says. Says who? Says me, that's who?
Hold on, who said what?
I said if that's who. Knock, knock. Who's there? Emma. Emma who? Emma psychiatrist. I'm here because you won't open up.
That could have solved the problems with my wife. Oh well, it is all good now.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Hatch. Hatch who? Bless you and please cover your mouth next time.
Well, I am sorry, I like sneezing, it is one of my hobbies. But because I am so angry for that, I will move on to the next part of the show. A new part. Let's have a makeup round. Let's make up some knock knock jokes after Go Animate has shown us this message. Okie dokie, let's make up some knock knock jokes. Rick, you go first.
Knock knock. Who's there? Mr. Knocker. Mr. Knocker who? I already told you my surname, listen up next time.
I give that joke a 6 out of 10. Not bad for a made up joke.
Okay, my turn, knock knock. Who's there? Cocker. Cocker who? Oi, I am not crazy, back off you crazy fool.
How about a 7 out of 10 for that joke? Loved what you did there. Cocker hoo ha ha.
Yay, it is my turn. So knock knock. Who's there? Wow, how do you know who I am? Because you just said you are who. That's how. No, I am not how, sir. I am who. That's who.
Ha 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 ha. Very 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 funny, Nick. An 8 out of 10. Nick has the best joke today. Okay, after the next message from Go Animate, we will have the guest joke with Obama. Back in a seconds. Okay, now it is time for the guest joke with Obama. So Obama, let's start off with a joke for Rick, shall we?
Okay, this is from Jolly Johnny John. Knock knock. Has there? A door. A door who? A door stands between us, open up.
Well Johnny, that joke was very true and very serious, so I would like to give you a score of 7 out of 10. A door stands between 7 and 8 though, so I am afraid 7 is what you get.
Okay, that this is for you from Timothy Turnstall. Knock knock. Has there? Major. Major who? Major headache, please give me aspirin.
Okay Tim, I don't have any aspirin, so you can have a 0 out of 10. Having a 10 out of 10 would be nice, but you might get a headache, so no then. Hee hee.
Okay host, final one for you from Sharon Shalouli. Have funny. Knock knock. Has there? Gary. Gary who? Carry on smiling.
Well, I will smile like this now. A 10 out of 10 for you. Sharon Shelley Welly wins today's guest joke. Okay, now it's time for the knock knock blast with Nick to finish off today's episode. But after a message from Go Animate. And now it's time to end the show for today. Thank you for watching, and to end us out, Nick has his jokes. Try not to laugh.
Knock knock. Who's there? Sherlock. Sherlock who? Sherlock your door. Someone could break in. Knock knock. Who's there? Radio. Radio who? Radio not, here I come. Knock knock. Who's there? Wait. Wait who? Wait till next time. Knock knock. Who's there? Scold. Scold who? Scold outside. Knock knock. Who's there? Buddha. Buddha who? Buddha this slice of bread for me. Knock knock. Who's there? Cuba. Cuba who? Cuba wood. Knock knock. Who's there? You ate. You ate who? You ate my lunch. Knock knock. Who's there? Ike. Ike who? I can't stop laughing.
Thanks for watching. Good night.